Let's never talk about this ever again.
Yeah, let's just burn that alive.
Never again will we do this.
Yeah. Still updating.
Alright, be right back.
Still updating.
Alright, be right back.
Wow.
Spend money on Steam games.
Alright, I'm back.
Jeez, sounds so depressed.
So who's starting it, guys? Who's starting it?
Huh?
I'm starting it. You just have to wait for me to update, so.
It's our old world, right?
No, new one.
Yeah, we might as well just start a new one.
No! We had so much process!
New one, mostly because we
progress! Why did we lose the other one?
Nathan, I think you mean progress. Not process.
No, I said progress.
I didn't say progress. I said progress.
No, you said process.
No, I said progress.
Oh, you said progress.
We had so much process.
He said process.
I'm streaming right now, and you can go back and check it. He said process.
It's not even running.
It is. I'm to my right right now.
On my side, it's just like Johnny's
refresh.
Gay
refresh.
Asshole.
Refresh it.
Huh?
Refresh it. I'm screwing it right now. He said process. Trust me.
I said progress.
You said process, dude.
Yeah, Kyoshi Gaming is not streaming right now.
Sure.
There's a guy that copied you and it's Kyo Gaming. But you're not streaming
Kyoshi
right now.
Gaming.
I am streaming right now.
What about Kryos Gaming?
I'm on him and I'm on your thing. You're not streaming.
I am. It says I'm live. Adam! Wait, no, Adam, you just... Josh, check it. You're not in the game yet, right? Check it.
Yeah. Wait, you right?
Kyoshi Gaming on Twitch TV and see if he's online.
Not Twitch! Oh. YouTube!
Oh, YouTube!
Oh my god.
I'll check.
What are you doing on Twitch? What are you doing YouTube? That's so gay.
YouTube streaming.
Yeah, it's so gay. It's so gay. What the hell?
No one loves you anymore.
Kyoshi Gaming, check it.
I didn't know Johnny could stream.
This was okay. Wait. You know what I want to do? I want to play the volume through the mic and see if it loops through infinite amount of times.
Come on! Hey!
You uploaded a Minecraft?
That's so late.
Get your vitamins. Oh, no. Get your vitamins. Yeah.
Yo, are you playing?
Yeah, just wait for me to update.
Wow, why didn't you update it before you went to eat?
Someone hosted then.
Because I wasn't on my computer.
The amount of gay in this chat.
Alright, I'm ready to launch. Alright. I'm ready.
You know what, how about I host it? Cause you seem
no,
to-
No, I'm
you
hosting
seem-
it.
No, I'm
ready!
What if I host it?
I'm hosting it, new game.
It's ready for
Do you say it's ready for penetration?
I was about to. But yeah, I'm ready.
Four players, right? Yeah, four players.
And excuse your private. Photo.
Create lobby, invite friends.
Invite only, yeah. Alright.
Why are you- okay, alright. And there we go.
You've been invited to a lobby. Fuck you.
Yay!
Do you like the title, by the way, of my stream?
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, alright.
Josh, do you like the title of my stream?
Yeah.
It's pretty accurate, right?
Oh, I didn't read it.
Don't ask me what that was.
Adam.
What?
Funny thing is, I got that on my phone.
For a bit.
Why?
I hit my mic.
What the heck?
I'm gonna go on my tablet and see.
I'm gonna go take a piss.
I'm gonna sit down.
Yoshi, what is that? Like, okay, some kind of like weird rice thing with like a
Weird conversations, yeah, that works. Yep.
For Timmy.
Johnny, you should get Rust.
By the way, is the quality fine? Because on my preview thing, it looks pretty bad.
I'm not even watching it. I think...
Give me a sec.
If I skip it, what happens? Oh, yo, I can see one of you.
It looks okay.
Okay.
I'm still on the loading screen. Okay.
Yo, it's getting sweet though. I actually saw no. Johnny, I saw you playing with the drawings or whatever.
Like, I see Johnny's screen. My screen right now is just black. Oh, hey guys. Have we crashed yet, or?
Yeah, I'm on the ground.
Oh, well, I haven't crashed yet.
Let go of Timmy. I'll murder every single one of you guys.
I'm
not
crashing. What the hell?
Nothing has happened for me. And I'm crashing. Alright. See you guys on the ground.
Alright, I've already spawned.
Me too. Oh, I see someone spawning in as well.
Oh, guys, you know what happened? I got in a different flight than you guys.
Did you?
That'd be
nah,
cool.
You're not
sure. That's why it's delayed.
Nah, you just load slower because your hard drive
is
trash.
Nathan's in, and he's taking a piss.
I need to eat more.
Get out of the way, Nathan! It's like you're not here.
Ah,
oh, wait.
Ah,
is
get all of
them. I might have very high sensitivity.
Nice.
I'm watching Timmy being pushed away.
Dude, if you look, you can see, like
you
me
can set hotkeys now, apparently.
Alright, so are we making our own, okay, so we're gonna make a base and have our own rooms pretty much, right?
Okay, you guys already spawned, I can see that. Ow, why are you hitting me?
Yo, where should we go make our base? Should we just make a different base from last time?
We're probably gonna get all the stuff first.
Alright.
Ow!
You walked in front of me, man. Chill.
What the hell?
Adam, can you shut up? But there's some berries over here if you guys want to eat it. And what the hell are you doing, Adam?
Why would we
need to... I didn't do anything.
Would we need to eat berries when there's so much stuff? Like... Yeah.
I don't know. Oop, I found a stick.
Game's pretty loud, actually.
I found a leg.
I found a stick.
Oh, I found a doe.
Oops. Ow, why?
Sorry.
What?
You were in front of me when I clicked it. So I registered you as an entity.
Wow, don't hurt Josh, guys. What the heck?
I know where we are. Alright.
I'll beat that. Okay, now, do you think we could just live in the restroom?
Oh, yeah. I'd love to live in the restroom with all of you guys.
Oh, look at this girl. Yo,
that would be
like
sexy.
You.
That is not gay at all.
Okay, so where are we gonna go?
It's called
Adam's already
Travis.
Like 10 years away from us.
Yeah, Adam, where are you going?
I'm running around.
Should follow us. Josh, where are we going?
I can see your name tag.
Wait, go Josh. Go to Josh. Go to Josh. Go to Yoshi.
Go to Josh.
Go to the man who knows how to do things. Let's go.
Oh my god, name reveal. Holy crap.
No, Josh, you're far.
Yeah, that was
the
whole
point. Eyes in the good disguise. Hey Johnny, stop be hopping. Is making you not faster? Ooh, there's a boat here.
Oh no, shit though.
Wow. Ooh, thunder. Oh,
that's not a boat. That's a utan.
It's a butt.
No, that's.
Is it raining for you guys?
Yes.
Yeah.
Nah, dude, it's just raining on your side.
Like, I don't know if it's just, like, it actually has different areas that rain, or it's just global.
I mean, if you look up into the sky, you can see that there are no clouds above us, actually.
No,
why,
I see clouds.
Why is the rain? Why is the rain? Let's get out of here.
Are we just leaving Adam?
Oh, yeah, true, yeah.
Does hashtag fuck Adam?
No one needs him.
I'm leaving you guys. You shut up.
I'm leaving you guys, even though you guys are obviously... No, couldn't we technically just live here?
Yeah, there's a bed here. Don't see the reason to playing this game though if you just... Oh, hey, look! Isn't that nice, dude? Come over here.
Adam knows where he's gone.
I saved here.
Look over here. It's not nice.
That's actually not that bad.
Nice.
Look at that. Okay. Okay.
Hug it like a teddy bear, you know?
Just Adam in the background screaming.
Try to kill a lizard, it's a swift one.
Oh my god. Oh.
Can we take this boat and just leave them?
Yo, get some, get the next update, the devs should make it so you spawn with guns, then you can kill all the animals.
Yeah, that seems totally true.
Down here.
Josh, you wanna wait? God.
No, Adam's already in front of me. Okay?
Jesus, yeah, you guys are leaving us.
Adam hasn't even gotten to the boat yet. So he's behind on snacks.
The boat isn't essential. I just wanted to say
essential. I accidentally ate my medication.
My medications, dude.
Yo, where should we make our house?
Up yo.
Okay, sure. I'll stretch it. I don't think we can fit, though. I don't think we can fit more than 2 logs.
I'm all bloody. Only killed the animal.
And to be honest, 2 logs is already pretty impressive.
I'll help you with
your support.
You know, instead of 2 girls, 1 cup, it's gonna be, 1 asshole, 2 logs.
Oh my god, Adam, did you already go inside the freaking... Did you?
Nah, I'm just in the way.
Did you go inside? Okay, alright.
I wanna find the cave. But I'm half dead right now.
Can you guys just wait up at the village, please?
Alright, I'm inside the cave. I'm waiting for you.
I haven't even seen a village.
Oh, laptop, let's play some Minecraft. Shit!
Like, just wait, please. You're just gonna run off like that and play by yourself.
Where is it? Where's the... Gosh, I didn't even see it. Oh, there he is. Oh! Bats.
I need- Oh my god, I'm gonna die already.
Hey Johnny, how you doing Johnny?
Oh my god, I'm lagging.
Hey guys, welcome back to another Minecraft video exploration! Oh, I'm lagging. What the hell? Back normal.
I accidentally fell down.
How do you turn on the lighter again? I forgot.
L.
Ooh. Alright, you guys
see
can take
that?
An L.
Oh, so quick,
My game keeps freezing.
Yeah, same here.
Yeah, same.
Mine's not.
It's Johnny's fault.
Out of the cave or whatever.
Yep,
right?
Sorry, Johnny's fault. Oh, cannibals! Beat the shit out of them.
See, look where I am. They ain't no cannibals.
Well, my game froze again. Good luck, guys.
Yeah, we're trying to protect you.
All right.
Holy shit! This guy, Johnny, look at this. Come here. Doesn't this guy literally look? Oh, look at that.
What's going on?
Hashtag blame Johnny internet.
Yep.
Johnny is fine. I think it's because you're in the cave, maybe.
Alright, we're gonna get a katana. Yo, you think I can Jesus Christ down here again?
Don't.
Remember last time I survived?
Do it. I dare you.
Alright, you can revive me, right?
Alright, nope. As long as you don't fall, and die on one of the rocks. On the side.
Yeah, me and Johnny did that before.
Did not go out. It didn't work well.
Yeah.
So, I recommend you not, but if you
doing
want,
it.
Go ahead.
I lost my
DMT.
Bringing a lighter into here is totally a good idea. Oh yeah, remember? Yo, should we make our base like above this? Remember last time we did this so we could just come down here and get as many of these as we wanted?
Yeah.
And just mine trees like this?
We need the katana.
Yo, I have a paintbrush. Better.
We need the katana.
Yeah, hey, Adam.
Wait for Adam, where are you?
I mean, katana.
I don't know.
Hey, Josh, remember talking about painting that girl? Yeah, I got a paintbrush.
Sam.
You guys actually want to, like, play the game? Jeez.
No.
I am. I'm playing around.
Well, what are we doing right now then, huh, Johnny?
No, like...
Yeah, what's the objective, Captain?
Like, Adam's not here. We don't wait for anyone. Adam hasn't gotten, like, anything at all.
What do you mean? I have a spear.
He has a spear.
Josh was just running.
I have a modern axe. I'm about to get a katana.
You guys want to go out where, the Virginia is? Or...
Virginia?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go to
Virginia. Any flares first?
No.
We'll run right past it.
Yeah. Johnny knows where it is.
Oh yeah, we can just run past it and go up the ladder, huh? Or the thing. Yeah, Johnny put... What is that? What do you have? Is that like a stick?
Torch.
It's a stick. With fire.
And memes.
I don't think this is it, Johnny.
No, this isn't it. This
is Oh god, what am I doing?
This is... Have you been here before?
Guys coming or what?
Ooh, what is this? What?
Yeah,
Adam's gonna die. I can tell already.
Yeah.
No, I'm not. I just covered myself in mud.
Wait, give me a second. I'm gonna make a torch. Hold
I'm
up.
Making progress. I'm not covered in mud. I bet you guys.
Oh, well, this isn't it either. All right.
Isn't it down? I remember the katana's place. Wasn't there like a hole and there's a skull on it?
Let's try.
Let's try over there.
To the left?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's try it.
Okay, that's where it is, so we go this way. Yeah.
Yeah, this is it.
Yeah, this is right. I remember making Minecraft computers on here. Okay, this time, Johnny, don't break the laptops. Minecraft is very important.
We're not there, dude. We're not there.
This
is the Virginia area.
Hello?
This is not where you think it is.
Which one is it again?
Hello?
Is anyone here?
Oh, I found a boar.
Yo, what's the button for it again?
Oh, there you
go. Alright, so if there's a Virginia here, we're gonna have to, rush.
Okay, alright, so
wait for energy to go.
Virginia right there. Let's use, Nathan as a shield.
Alright, Nathan, you go first.
Okay, let's go.
We're going up that, rope, alright? To the right.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, go.
Go. Come over here. Bait it over. Get it away from the rope. Alright, you know what? It's immobile right now. Let's go. Go!
No, I'm dead!
Bye. Yeah,
that's not good. Bye, guys.
Yeah, I'll come back. I'll save you.
Oh, jeez. How can we save him, dude?
I got you!
Oh, and I'm dead.
Oh, come on!
There's no way!
Johnny, save us.
Alright, I'm coming.
That's why I don't follow you guys.
This is a suicide mission.
I got you. Run.
You guys are already dead.
Help me too.
Okay, took some meds.
Nope. And dead again.
What the heck? I literally can't move.
Run away and heal yourself.
Yeah, okay. I'm gonna run away the second I get
ready. Alright, I got you.
Sounds pretty rough.
I'm shifting, getting ready to run.
I'm distracting. Josh, try to get over here.
Yeah, I see the vagina's fine.
Alright, I'm all good.
Josh, come on.
I'm coming back.
Okay, you can go. I'm kinda distracting it. Go get him. Oh my god, he's saying... You know what, screw it! I'm on the rope! You can get hit twice, so...
Can we kill him with dynamite?
I'm getting him. Go! Up the ladder! Up the rope! Go!
Oh, what the heck?
Up the rope. Josh, come on!
Oh my god, are you serious? I'm so done. Yo, kill it with dynamite first. Screw me.
You died?
Yeah, I did! I was up the rope and I was climbing up and then the game just loaded me back down.
Get away!
Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Clusterfuck. Today, we're here with the vagina.
Oh!
Yeah, I see the TNT.
TNT was a good idea.
Yeah, TNT was a good idea. We should have done that. There. Holy shit, it's in pieces.
Let's go.
Okay, now, wait, what the heck?
I did all the work. I just want to say that right now.
It's hitting me. What?
Where is Adam, by the way?
Yo, I think it's still alive.
It's not.
It hit me.
It blew up, dude. It's probably one of the babies.
That's one of the babies.
Ah, I almost died.
Can you adopt babies in this game?
Hell yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
This is where our house was for the last one.
It just costs a lot of money.
I'll purchase a baby off you guys.
I have a lot of meat. Lesbian baby, gay baby, or normal baby?
I'll take a mix of all of them.
A
special blend.
I hate so much. What if I went all the way down the ladder?
Yeah.
Die.
Oh my god.
Oh, perfect.
I literally have no HP left. Holy shit. I have to eat something.
Nah, you use meds.
Yeah, no. Okay, hold up. Do I even have any meds? I don't think I have meds.
Left side.
I don't have any meds.
It's by your backpack.
That might help.
This pack's pretty big.
Yeah, I don't have any meds. I literally don't even have any meds.
How? Why did you go down there for the axe then? Or like, did you even look around at the place?
I swear, I picked it up and left.
There's so much. That's why, kind of why we went to those places.
Why
is my lizard, by the way?
Where is it? I swear I picked up the meds. Okay, well, I guess I just have to let like time cook
it. Okay, there's supplies at the katana place, so we can just go there.
Yeah, but first you want to make kind of base or not?
No.
We gotta go right now.
Adam, where are you? Come over to us.
Hopefully, I find meds on the way.
You know, whatever. Adam's not even playing with us. I'll kick him.
Why?
Hopefully, I find meds on the way.
I'm just looking for stuff.
Play by yourself if you're just gonna do this. Jeez.
I'm just looking for stuff. What? I have to stay with you guys?
Yes.
I'm not a dog or anything.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not.
Shut up and say what you fuck.
Earlier, I did say I was a dog, but
yeah,
you know, once it got back.
Remember to use the BOP skills that you obtained from CSGO.
Okay, well, I don't even think strafing is a thing, and I literally have no HP left. apparently soda increases energy. Does that mean I can go, like a 7 million kilometer sprint with just soda?
Let's save up some stamina. Save up some stamina.
There they are. Guys, I found them.
We found friends. Kill them all.
Okay, so you guys are gonna have to kill them because I can't kill any of them.
Let's just get rid of them.
Yeah, guys, there's a lot of them.
Oh, God.
Computer parts. Yeah, there's a lot of them.
Hey, calm your tits. We're only here for supplies.
You got nice tits, though.
That's all that matters, right?
Ow!
Yeah,
I'm dead.
Yeah, that's all that matters.
I think I'm dead. I'm dead.
Where are you?
Huh?
Oh, you're over there. Alright, yeah. I'm coming.
The girl just walked up on me and bitch slapped me. She was just like, how dare you steal my purse?
Ooh, pop.
No, my guy sounds like he's having sex or something. I'm probably gonna die again, to be honest.
Oh shit, that's a lot of pop. I didn't realize that there was stuff in this stuff.
Wow. Oh, wow.
I did not know that.
I killed a lot of animals.
Okay, will I be able to find any of my other stuff? Find out in the next episode. Nope. Found cloth. Any from here?
I'm out of meds.
Hey, Sonny, cash.
Okay, don't open everything because we can come back.
Opening everything. Alright. Ooh, there's a keyboard in this one. Wait, there's batteries. Yeah, I got batteries.
So much soda.
Oh my god, what? Okay. You just hit me up top of this place. Alright.
Oh, there's so many of them.
You got it, Johnny. You got it.
Strafe.
Right, good luck with that.
Ah! Yeah! No, what? Okay.
I remember strafing for Minecraft PvP, dude.
What the hell did I drink?
Don't be afraid to use sodas to get energy, because there's so much of them.
Yeah, there's a lot of them here.
Is there any medicine here? I only have booze. Found it! Medicine! I think I'm at max HP now, though. Found my medicine.
Let's go.
Oh, hey, crazy person. Okay, yeah, we kind of slaughtered that person.
Let's not go yet. There's still a lot of cloth here that I haven't gotten.
Medicine! Okay, let's go. Let's go. Come on.
Get all the cloth.
Yeah.
It's important for the bone armor, because you use a lot for bone armor, actually.
It's important for the boner?
Yeah.
That's what Josh has, because he has necrophilia.
Really?
You gotta clean it up before you actually start going at it, you know? So you gotta have all the cloth.
Okay, let's not get into detail about this.
Alright.
Oh god, it's getting dark.
To be honest right now, I don't know where we are.
Nope, me either. Didn't we head the left side before? Like,
yeah, you go to the left. Where Adam's name is, Josh. Where Adam's name is. It's where Adam's name is. It's
Sunday. Oh, that's
the
Okay, yeah, let's not go down there.
Yeah,
alright.
I'm just curious so you guys know where to go.
Oh, yeah, I know where we are. Alright, let's go left. Alright. Keep going left.
Johnny, drink your soda pop, kids. It gives you energy.
Go left.
How about
kill yourself? Jesus, who is the rude one who just told everyone to kill themselves?
I think that was Adam.
Is that sexual harassment?
Did you just assume my sexuality?
You're not even talking to the mic. I have a boner.
Oh my god, it is dark! Ah!
That's hot.
Oh, Adam, can you hear us?
Yes.
Can you stop it? Oh,
yes,
guys.
Yes, I can.
Sit down on this couch here.
Oh.
Sit down on the couch.
What do you mean you can't hear me? Like, in a game?
Campfire and campfire ball.
Can you guys stop?
That's stop. Actually annoying. Stop.
Yeah, just stop.
What's annoying?
Sit down on the couch. Oh my god.
Alright, let's go. Adam's building something over there.
I'm building a fire because it's dark as fuck.
Josh?
Yeah, what?
Why are you going?
Wrong way. Oh, you're going.
Yeah, you have to go up.
Can't you just kind of go straight from there? Oh, I don't have my thing out. Hey, Johnny.
Let's take him out, dude. Take him out.
There
you
go.
You guys
with the
over
power
there?
Of our love, we can conquer anything!
The power of love is bullshit.
You guys are gay.
You just figured that out.
We killed every single one of them. Good job.
Alright, I think it's done here.
Meet.
I swear to god, okay, when John comes over and he meets my girlfriend, he's just gonna be like, Nathan is not-
What?
Remember when we talked about
There's
this?
No hole here for me. You guys are going through a wall.
Yeah, I know. Who-
Oh my god. I'm starting to- I'm lagging.
This game messed me up.
Too.
I was gonna kill a rabbit.
Cave, apparently caves lag for some reason.
Yeah, caves are lagging for some reason. Wait, you mind giving me a second? I'm gonna make a torch. It's stick and cloth, right?
Yep. And alcohol.
Alright, stick, cloth. I got booze.
Oh, it's so bright now.
Wait, stick? The booze is alcohol, right?
Yeah.
No, it's just stick and cloth.
Sticking cloth?
No, yeah, okay. No booze. Sticking cloth.
Mine. Got it.
Josh is lying to you.
How dare you? How do you light it?
Hold L.
Oh, guys, you want to go against the Armsy or?
Hell yeah.
Not a good idea.
I don't have any meds.
No.
I don't have any meds. We can try dynamite. Nah, save the dynamite. We need it for the trees.
Yeah.
Save the dynamite.
Fuck environmentalists. Who do they think they are? Yo, my stick lost its cloth. This is not a good thing. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna be beating the shit out of people with the empty cloth.
Adam doesn't have anything. He doesn't have the modern axe, he's knocking out the katana.
He doesn't have any TNT, it's dynamite TNT.
Did I say that?
Yes, you did.
I don't remember saying any of that.
Food.
Alright, where's the Latana?
Let's drink some soda, cause why not?
Get the medicine, please!
Watches.
Where's the medicine? There's medicine. There's two medicines. And there's something I can eat because I'm fucking starving.
Hey, hey Nathan. Nathan.
Yeah, what's up?
Look over here.
Yo, holy shit, they ate that?
Nathan, look over here.
Huh? Ow! Yo, where's the katana? Oh, there it is. And holy shit, this guy's body, look at that.
Yeah, what about it? It looks
tasty. I'm still on fire.
To be honest, I would eat that with chopsticks and just...
to be honest, I wouldn't.
Alright, I'm going to leave. You guys have fun.
No, you can have fun. Come on, join us. Why wouldn't you want to eat a human being?
Alright, I think we're ready for the Armsy. Yeah.
I think Adam's looking pretty good right now. You want to go eat him?
Yeah, alright. Yeah.
Yo, Adam, come here.
He's like the most useless one in the group, so...
Yeah,
I'm not even in the group, though.
Yeah, he's literally gone. He's literally a lone dog. He's gonna come at us with like TNT or one day or something.
It's gonna blow
it's all good until the Fire Nation attacks. There was Yoshi. There was Zekt. There was Kiyoshi Gaming. All was fine until the Ruiner attacked.
Ooh.
Johnny, your ass
That's
is bloody.
That's
pretty sweet. I see Josh's.
Your ass is dirty.
Do you guys have a house yet? I wanna sleep.
You're not gonna be in- We'll kill you if you come into our complex.
We will shoot you with flares.
You chose not to be our-
No, you guys have a house
yet. You chose not to be-
Potentially. I already have a house, I'm waiting for you guys so I can actually sleep.
You chose not to be in our group, so if you come...
Not really, I just kind of explored. I didn't say I wasn't part of it.
No, he accepted his fate. Okay, let's go get the flare.
I didn't even do anything, you guys are mean.
No, you're mean. Adam?
You guys just like to discriminate against people.
Yo, could we make like a platform in the middle? In the middle
just
of the...
Just discriminate, doesn't matter.
It's just like discrimination.
Just discrimination, yeah.
How about we make a cabin all the way up into the air? Just like how Smitty did in his video.
Smitty!
Actually, it's Smee7.
Smee7? It's Smee7Y! It's Smee7Y,
you idiot. Oh, 7Y, sorry.
7Y! Jesus Christ.
Okay. Oh, hey, this is remember the part of the video here? Oh god, it sounds like Adam. I remember that.
Have you seen the video? Like Adam, my Force Funtouch?
No.
Okay. I should. Not shamelessly,
low-key, rude as fuck. I just realized it's the exact same time as we came last time too.
Probably not the exact same, if you ask me, but yeah.
Well, it's not the exact same, but...
Ooh, deer!
Ooh, deer!
Fine.
Is that actually, like, the first deer you saw or something?
Ow! What's hitting me? Oh, and I'm gone. I got gangbanged by three people as we came here, what the hell? Wait, why are the cannibals so into me?
I can't revive them. Josh, can you?
What?
And I'm dead. What? Was a cannibal eating me?
Yeah.
Okay, well, how do I get back? A very long run. Let's go.
Yeah, just come over back to your...
Do we wait for him, or do we just let him, like...
You should be able to find your backpack once you get back here. And then you can get all your stuff back.
Yeah, it's a marker, so...
It's gonna be so long.
Johnny, watch out. Oh, no.
Oh, God.
Can you hear me? There's a cannibal chasing me.
I don't know if I'm hearing cannibals from your mic or I actually heard one. Oh my god, a cannibal's nearby.
Alright, that's it, right? Yeah.
Man, I have osteoporosis! Okay, I'm good.
I don't think they say that.
What if they low-key do?
You never know.
Oh.
Okay, well there's a giant tree blocking my way.
Here, it's because I want you. You need some food? Shush.
What?
I have some deer meat.
Ow! Okay, I might be dead. I'm dead. I got two hit by a cannibal.
Nathan, why don't you just run away?
I did! I ran out of energy! I think I have to wait for the day before I can come get my stuff.
Sounds rough.
Josh, I'm in the fire with you. Let's gather around the campfire around the burning bodies.
Fire song.
They yeah, all blew
let's
up
there. Around the campfire and make up.
Did really wrong.
Let's gather around the campfire. Come up they with a mission to save Nathan.
They blew up in our face. My God.
I hear footsteps.
I hear footsteps.
Alright, that's nice, yeah. Oh, I think my thing's burning.
Yeah, it was.
Damn. Oh, jeez. Ooh, bones. I killed him, it's my bones. I deserve
it. Fine. Nathan, hurry up. Jesus.
I am! I'm trying my best! There's cannibals chasing me!
Ah! Ah, fire! Fire! Hurt! Bad!
Oh, fire! Hurt! Bad!
Oh, help!
Hot! Help. Bad! Hurt! Armor! Gone! Armor! Hurt! Someone help! I already lost...
This armor hurt.
I lost my armor.
Because armor hurt! Painful! Ow! Uchi! Ow! Ooh! Ow! Ee! Ow! Ew! Ee! Ching! Chang!
Bang! Bang!
Ooh, ting tang, walla walla bang. It's ting tang, not ching chang, you racist.
Ching chang. So you guys, I'm Asian, I can put the ching chang at the end of it. Ting tang, it's ching chang, yeah. Or ching chong. Yeah, what happens when a Asian
away
person
from
gets
my
rich?
Body.
Cha-ching.
Sorry.
That's my corpse to eat. I mean,
okay,
all right.
You can have the corpse. I don't care.
What happens when an Asian person gets rich? Cha-ching.
I think you mean cha-chink. Oh!
Cha-Chinese Asian penis. That's how it went, right?
Ooh, you wanna know? You know? Wanna know what you call giving an Asian armor?
I thought you were gonna say, you know what you call giving an Asian head?
No, if you give an Asian set of armor, what are you doing?
Eileen, give me some!
You're putting a chink in your armor! Alright, I'll kill myself.
Yeah. Okay, where's my backpack? Where's this little bitch?
Oh, chase it. Meat. Ooh, I killed it, dude. Nice, deer skin.
Did you cook the deer?
I got some more deer meat now.
Yo, hey, can I get some help here? Yo, help.
Alright, come over to me. Run over to me. Don't even search for the thing.
There's a cannibal here somewhere.
You're fine, take it.
Alright.
Take your, stuff.
I got it. Okay, are there any bones here?
No. Of course not.
I went over to the alligator spawner. Place.
Alright.
Possibly get some armor.
Nathan, go over to Josh.
Yeah, hold up. I'm just combining all my flares. Okay, boom. I have what I will call this the Infinity Flare!
I thought you were gonna say this is what I call being in the Uta.
In the Utan.
This is what I call running away from the Utan.
Come back here! Don't walk away from me!
This isn't Sweden, what we call being in the Utan.
Okay, you're not even attacking me, you're just running away. Can you not, sir?
Are you trying to talk to the fictional...
The alligators. Yeah.
The alligators?
Alligators.
You're speaking in the round. You're supposed to speak like this. Chomp, 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 chomp.
Nice. Hot.
And juicy.
Harambe. Hot.
I very much recommend coming over to me because you can get a lot of armor.
I do not want to come over to you.
I recommend being an asshole. Ooh, I found an alligator. Oh, that. Okay. I am very hurt right now.
I'll come save you.
So take some of this medicine.
Don't touch it.
Alright.
You can have the meat.
I might fall in meat. Do alligators just keep spawning here?
Yeah.
Seagull, die. Yeah.
Come here, alligator.
Feathers.
Just because I'm cutting you doesn't mean you can run. Alright, so how do we make alligator? How do we make lizard skin armor?
You literally just put it on.
You just put on the lizard skin, that's it?
Yeah. You just stick it on, and it's from all the blood and all the... because it's skin, it just sticks on, you know? It's just... yeah.
Yeah, that's weird.
I mean, you'll smell bad for a while, but it should...
for a while, until we get into the water, that's
it. If you get cut, then it kind of, like, all the stuff goes into your bloodstream.
Who do you think you are?
Mutant, right? Then you become a mutant, right?
No. You just die slowly.
You just die.
I mean, alligators should be spawning.
Cancer.
But I think there's too many people. But whatever.
Let's go over
to Adam, because he clearly knows what he's doing.
Do I?
Take the most horrific thing that you can ever think of, then
multiply by cancer. You mind if I take the bones off your hands?
Nah, I need
Thanks,
the armor.
Thanks, man. That's nice of you.
These are my bones, by the way. Alright, Josh.
I'm just waiting for my meat.
Hey, I put my own meat in there, alright? So that's my...
Ew. That probably hurt, though, dude.
Meat or your other meat?
Yeah, that's what I think he's talking about. It's like, oh, I put my meat
in there. I got a squirrel!
Nice, dude.
The squirrel meat's delicate.
How dare you
delicious.
Eat my meat, dude. I have to wait for yours. Ah, oh, it tastes disgusting.
Wow, right, can't believe we
let's get some fish.
Let's go.
Huh?
Let's get some fish.
Okay, I'll make one.
Oh, seagull! Got it!
Yeah, I got fish!
Yo, I got something they call small generic meat.
Yeah, you don't want to keep that. It's, like, really dumb.
Oh, cannibal. I call my bones. Oh, no, he's running away. Come back. Come on. Come here. I'm here. I'm only going to kill you.
If you see a bird, kill it. Like, right away. Just kill it.
All right, got it.
Mine!
All right, I got it. No, there's a deer here. How nice. Oh, it ran away. What a cunt. Come here, dear. I'm not gonna hurt you, I'm just gonna stab you.
I have arrows for
you. Look how I put the body on this.
If you're dead, it won't hurt.
We can't lose the objective if we don't play the objective.
Damn it, stupid bird.
Hey! Hey, you're supposed to be dead! I hit you with an arrow!
You're supposed to be screwed over.
Alright, I killed one.
Yo, the body just doesn't want to decompose.
Yo.
Oh. I mean, it decomposed after I killed the fire.
Okay, pick it back up.
I took a bird out of the bird while it was flying, dude.
Cool.
Come on, feather. Stupid feather. Get down here.
Alright, boom. I got my armor. I'm looking sexy. Alright, boom. I found a cannibal.
Stupid feather! Come here.
I love how it's just instinctive how they say ow. But look at all these deer. They're so peaceful. Let me kill one. Got it. Got it. No. I sliced it 2 times with the katana! How is it still alive? Just die! Thank you. Ooh, does deer skin count as protection?
Do you guys see this? Oh wait, you're too far away, but there's a bird in midair, just... not flying, just standing there. It's... what?
Yeah, birds do that all the time.
It's not flying, it's just standing in midair!
Alright, Adam, I'm coming towards you, my friend!
Right. Okay, now it's flying away.
Oh, I ran out of stamina, this bird is lucky. I would've taken him out.
This bird can live for one more day.
Alright, seagull, I'm coming for you.
Killing birds
for
no
reason. I got it.
Stop killing birds. They are my friends.
You don't have friends.
No, my friends are the birds.
That sounds lonely.
I am.
It's just like, do you have any friends? The birds are my friends.
Yeah, that's true though.
I talk to the trees.
No, I kill trees. The trees are my walls.
I slaughter their families.
No, this is my base.
I claim this base. I claim it.
Well, you can't get in because the doors are locked.
Okay, hey, Josh, pull out your
dynamite.
Josh, pull out your dynamite.
I found out my secret.
It says covered in blood, washed to avoid infection. I'm literally swimming through, like, the lake or the pond.
A lake.
You're not swimming through it good enough. Ow.
I claim this base.
You sound so drunk. You're not swimming through it good enough. I found a boar. I'm gonna kill the boar.
I'm legit in the water.
I don't know how I missed.
There we go.
It's okay. I don't let animals.
Ah!
Turn on my fire.
Ah, fire!
Are we gonna make like our own rooms and connect them to like one central area? So we have like a central area, and then we just connect our rooms.
No, not.
It's your
house. Adam, if I give you a piece of wood, am I accepting into your house?
Sure.
Yo, just throw a piece of dynamite in the middle of this house. Do it.
Right. He's destroying my home.
guys, there's 4 of us, right? So let's work on a giant custom building.
Okay, no. Okay, see this? Okay, see what Adam built right now? Let's make this our central area, and we'll connect walls.
Oh. And it's fine. It's fine. It just has to.
How is it alive? What?
I don't know.
My fish. I need to eat fish.
Josh, you prick.
What?
I'm helping you. I'm helping you.
Okay, I'm done.
Get rid of him.
Stop it. You're gonna actually kill me. I have actual armor on. Come on. Okay, well there goes all my armor.
Custom walls, okay. Let's put this wall here.
Well, if all your armor's gone, then it should be fine, right?
No, he has bones right there! He's lying! You don't appreciate liars around here!
Did he say- I heard he's a habitual liar.
Wow. He's a liar.
Guys, let's not make it here, actually. There's, like, no trees.
Yeah, see, look, the bones are gone.
There's,
now.
Like, no trees. There's no reason to do here.
No trees.
That's just gonna be annoying. That's just gonna be annoying.
Okay, you know what? Something doesn't feel right about my
What? Something doesn't feel right here.
I don't know what though.
Okay, so
so you guys wanna go somewhere?
Let's do like the Titanic. And where is all my dynamite? Oh, there it is.
Ah!
I hate all three of you.
Jesus Christ!
I'm sorry.
I'm stuck.
I can't move.
My character has PTSD.
Stop it.
Say you're sorry, but you hold dynamite.
Oh, dude, it's probably because you're in your inventory. Yeah. Dude,
jeez,
I couldn't move.
You guys are like fighting it to the death. Holy shit.
Adam
has a club, and Josh has like a katana.
Nathan. Yeah. Follow me. We're gonna find somewhere else. We'll try to find.
Yeah,
let's go find somewhere.
It's nice over there. It's nice over there if you want to go over there.
Let's just try like a populated area of trees, you know? Oh god, I almost died, dude. Hold on. Yeah.
I was happily living, but now you came to terrorize me.
Ooh, a box.
So.
Hey, you could say he's terrorizer.
That's right, bitch.
No, Johnny, this is nice. Over here. Look over here. Look to your right. This is nice.
Oh,
area.
Okay, yeah. Alright.
This isn't bad. This is actually pretty nice.
Right here?
I mean, don't mind the skull. Give me a second, let me just get right. Yeah, don't mind that. I mean, to the right over here, like all the way over here. Look over here. Like, this isn't that bad.
Okay.
Look here.
There's a ton of trees over here.
Yo, come to us. There's a ton of trees over here, and it's pretty nice.
Nah, it's on a hill. That's not gonna work. We need a turtle shell for the water collector.
I got a turtle right here.
Yeah, we can't kill it. Alright, keep hitting it.
Yo, can we pull out our axe on him? Oh, you got it.
Josh, just one more behind you.
We need some more flat. Oh, look over here. Yo, look over here.
Can we move the trees?
Wait, this looks familiar. This place looks really familiar.
Really? Because we've never been over here before.
Yeah, never mind. We've never been here.
What is this thing? What is this?
I think it's what they call a penis.
Ah. Yeah, we can't be over here because this is for the cannibals. I'm just saying that right now.
So let's be over here.
Nathan, follow me. We're
let's be dangerous.
But let's not be with those guys. They're crazy.
Okay.
Right, just follow me.
Fine, I'll create my own.
What the hell? How am I crazy? What did I do?
You guys are cray cray.
The first step of craziness is not accepting that you're crazy.
Dude, making a shelter. Dude, we need to make it like right next to this. Follow me. We should make our house right next to this. So like maybe to the right of where we are right now. Right here. Should we make it right here? See where?
This is pretty good. Let's do it.
Just on the beach.
I'm just passing by.
Alright.
So you wanna make it a beach?
I'm gonna go over to the other side.
Yeah, sure.
When killing turtles, you have to kill, like, the head.
This is actually a good place. You actually picked a good place because, alligators spawn here, too.
Alright, nice. Let's start doing our thing that we're that's totally environmentally friendly.
Let's do it this side because all the trees are on over here. Actually, we can do that side. Never mind.
Yeah, okay. Come on. It doesn't really matter. We can make one of those, the wood.
Still annoying.
Bring them over, right?
It's still annoying.
Oh, still. I know, when it comes, you know, when it comes down to it,
should we just make, like, a small beach house kind of thing, and then, like, up the...
Oh, God.
Where are you guys going?
And then in the forest, we could actually have a real house.
This is my side. I don't know where you guys
are. Shit. It's our side now. Okay. But hey, is it TNT dynamite time?
Yo, Nathan, do you see me? Over here.
Yeah.
See this little stretch here?
Yeah.
Where I am? Where I'm heading over to?
We can make it there. Can we put platforms down? See if we can put platforms down.
Actually, you want... Huh.
No, see if we can put
platforms down. Yeah, you can. Just
okay, let's do it.
Time.
Let's do it then. This is cool. No, this would be really cool. Let's do it. Alright, pull out my book. Custom floor.
No, dude, this is way too out of way. Too much work. I'm sorry. Too much work.
No, come on, man.
Now, let's go over to Josh. Man. Like, we might as well work together to make one giant thing, right?
Alright. Well, Josh, we're invading your home privacy.
I'm going somewhere else. I don't know where you guys are doing.
We're just gonna build a few.
Yeah.
Adam, you should come over this way a bit. Just so that we, like, all are, like, kinda, like, in an area. Just, like, a central area.
Joshua's attacking me, though. He's a terrorist.
Technically, tourist, not a terrorist.
Okay, what about the freaking bombs?
Nathan, you wanna just...
I have a bomb, too.
Nathan, you wanna just do it here, dude? We can make, like, a giant tower. You wanna try that?
Yeah, sure.
Let's try to make like a giant tower. Okay. Right. Custom building.
Should I start blowing shit up or what's up?
First of all, I need to make a custom foundation. Alright. Let's just have it like...
Foundation...
See, how big should it be? Huh. I say over out to like that. Would be good enough.
Oh, wow. All right. Well, I found the perfect place. You guys have fun.
It goes through that tree, dude. Whatever, it's fine.
I found a place with a camp and flares and a lot of wood.
Nice.
So,
should we come or should we not?
No, because this is my place now.
Okay.
So every time that I respawn in the game, I'll get free flares and everything.
Nathan, right? Do you think this would work?
I mean, I don't know about you, but Allah Akbar.
Nathan, do you think this will work? And then we can build walls up on it?
Yeah.
Oh, there you go. Right.
Shit, where's the placement area here?
Just run to the middle.
Alright, there we go.
We'll be the greatest ones, right? We are working with two people. The other two are solo.
Oh, there's a nice tree area over here. I just threw.
I mean, we'll invite any Asian over, right?
Oh, wow. Hell thanks, yeah, guys! Thanks, really helps.
Because my home's kind of messed up, you know.
Because of a white guy.
Yeah. My ancestors
speak of.
Holy shit! Hey, Johnny.
Yes.
Look over here.
you screwed something up. Oh jeez, there's a lot there.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, hold on. Let me just see.
Pussy. Right.
Hey Adam, you wanna come?
Sure. What the hell? These turtles are pussies. I killed so many turtles, but these ones actually know how to freaking go in their shell. What the hell?
How dare they know how to go into their shell?
Yeah.
There's so many ones in the water.
I found like a freaking turtle farm. Just like so many turtles.
How do you get logs out of the water?
Can't you just swim down and get it, or it just...
Yeah, I know, but it doesn't let you.
Oh. What is this? A ship?
Alright, Johnny, come on, set the walls.
Mm.
Oh, jeez. This is weird.
Yo, make more
Yeah!
Oh god. These logs are in the way.
Holy shit, I got thrown up.
Oh my god, dude.
You're right there, bud.
There you go. Should that... Will that work? Try it.
Well, how about some logs for this? All the way over here.
You have sticks, right?
Yeah, some.
Alright, let me put
it... My ass. Let's
see. Storage.
Log my slot. Guy isn't strong enough to carry 10 logs at the same time. What a pussy.
Right here, log side.
Alright.
Alright, yeah, that'll work.
Damn it, I need one more.
Oh my god, in this area, the frame rate is a million.
A million.
No, a million.
I have Parkinson's.
Ooh, I found tents.
Oh, found sticks.
Nice. Yo, there's four tents.
Yeah, I know, right? I found that too.
There's four of us. Illuminati? I think so.
Illuminati. There are more than two tents here? I think so.
Yeah. Ooh, I got a new item on my to-do list.
I thought you were about to say tit.
I wanna add, one of those cannibal ladies to my to-do list, Lamau.
That is very creepy.
Necrophilia much?
No.
Yo, Adam, when they're alive. You gonna come over?
You wanna eat me anyways. I'm just getting some stuff before I come over. Cause I don't...
Let me see if this will work first.
I might die before I get over there cause someone beat me up a bit, you know?
Don't you have medicine?
No, like I had medicine, but I forgot they added hotkeys and I pressed the hotkey for medicine when I was full health.
I don't remember what the hotkey for. I don't even know the hotkey for medicine.
You can change it now. It's added. So 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, okay.
I actually don't have any medicine.
Tony, are you sure this is gonna work? We don't even have a door. Okay, now we do.
Get rid of that tree in front, like next to our house. But like, just cut
TNT
it down.
TNT or what's
no,
up?
No, cut it down.
Alright, TNT it is.
I wanna try and explore this cave.
So I'm gonna try not to cut it in our direction. Right. Cut it away from the house. It falls whichever way you're throwing, right?
How do I not have rope burn?
I have to build it first, alright.
That's a big tree.
Yeah,
that's a big tree.
Oh, hold on.
It's pretty dark. Do you have to use like can you only use the fireplace for light? Or can we make like torches and stick it on
the
wall?
You can make torches.
And like torches? Yes, I'll make a torture device.
There's a really good thing though, I forgot what it's called. It's like a skull candle thing.
Skull lamp, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
I'll make it.
It's infinite. Yeah, it's so good. Cause it doesn't need to be like fueled or anything.
I'm pretty sure it does have to be fueled.
No.
With like sap or something.
Does it? Cause when I was playing with my one friend on this game, it was just forever.
Friends?
Friend.
Good friend. Oh, friends. I was just like, damn. I'm surprised you have friends.
I only have friend.
Yeah, do you have a friend or do you have friends? You have to make your decision, man.
Well, I got a bed. I don't know about you guys.
Oh my god. He has a bed, man!
Damn it.
Shit, he beat us to it.
Let's just get off.
I actually have, like, multiple beds right now. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 beds.
Ain't nobody gonna sleep in them, though.
Ooh, meme. Maybe one of the cannibals.
Adam, you got no, Adam, you're right there. Yes.
Hello.
Hola.
Where's the bed in the thing?
Hey!
I bring a tail for my people.
Do not walk up behind me like that. That is not a good courtesy to deuce.
What? To deuce? That is not a good courtesy
to
deuce?
You don't know how to speak English.
What?
I am surrounded.
Yo, how do you make a bed?
Should be just make a shelter.
If you're really cheap, you could just make a shelter and share it.
Alright. I'm guessing
we're making a custom building right now, so.
Yeah, me too.
We're gonna need a bed for a custom building. But let's at least finish this first, so that we can have like.
If you're gonna attack me, freaking attack me! God damn!
By the way, I put the lamps out in front. If you guys have skulls,
to use. Oh, okay. Is there one inside?
I'm gonna use ceiling lamps.
We should have one inside.
Yeah, you think we can have a fireplace inside?
Hold on, this is backwards.
I don't know.
Hold on.
You're bald.
Okay, stop running at me and then walking away. That would be great.
I love rave.
I have a penis.
I love rave. Look at my shirt. That's what it says for you, right?
Wait, what?
Why is
I love rave.
Did you guys know that there's raccoons now?
Oh no, dude. Not me, man. It's not for me.
Not for me. Maybe for you, but not for me.
I'm sticking out for the night. I don't know about you guys. There's multiple cannibals just walking around. They're not even attacking me.
Get a cannibal yet. Oh my god. I'm just gonna make a quick fire because I'm dying of coldness.
Coldness?
Yeah.
I'm gonna knock this tree down the other way then.
See, that's what happens when you're trying to attack me but you never attack me.
Doesn't that mean they haven't attacked you at all?
They're trying.
You said that's what happens when you try to attack me, but you never try to attack me.
Look out for the fire. It's in the ferns.
That's my logic.
By the way, if you guys have sticks or tree sap, like, right there.
Well, I have tree sap.
I think
got
I do.
Got it. That's one. And that's two. Oh, yeah, that's two.
I'm a very torturous person.
Oh, the door isn't opening.
Yeah, it's because I locked
something wrong
it.
With the door.
It's because I locked it, you idiot.
No, there's something wrong with the door.
Ooh, a log slide.
Alright. You gonna get some logs?
I should probably put logs in it first. There we go, now they're in a sled. I gotta change the color. There we go.
Alright, more bones. Come at me, bro.
I think the door is backwards.
Why?
Cause the lock's on the outside.
Yeah, the cannibals can unlock it. But if we lock it from the inside, then how are we supposed to get out? Right?
Good to know.
I mean, if we locked it from the inside, how
we don't have keys. We don't have keys. That's the reason why.
Yeah, but I mean, like, let's say, like, Josh decides to come here.
Josh has a giant project going on right now. Look at that, 127 logs.
How about we interrupt that project?
Oh god, dude, I need
with
some.
With my crafted calls.
I need some food.
How do we make stairs?
Don't worry, I'll make the thing. Don't worry.
You make a ladder? Just make a ladder and go up?
Here, I'm just putting all my meat on there, just cause why not?
Ooh, your meat. Mm.
Can I have some?
Yo, you wanna put a table in here?
Don't waste logs right now. If you can, try to find the bed. We need rabbit skin for that though, so.
So many freaking logs in the water, what the hell?
Oh yeah, can you bring those logs over? Like, the log sleds right here.
that are in the water? It's so hard to get those off.
I know, let's drive the log sled into the water.
No, you can jump in.
I need some food.
Just spam the button. You should be able to. There's a lot of food on the fire. A lot of food on the fire. It's gonna go to waste if you guys don't know.
Okay, I'm coming to eat it. Where's I have a ton of. I'm full of rack meat. I need to cook some.
I can make a giant rack. Hold on. Actually, wait. No, that takes a lot of sticks. I don't have enough sticks.
Yo, I feel like taking a shit. I'm gonna go take a shit later.
You should play Rust. Rust is so good.
I have Rust. Rust is so much fun.
Yeah, we should play it. If Johnny got it, that'd be hella fun.
Yeah.
Oh god, I'm hitting our... Oh no.
Well, Rust is kind of like this, but a bit more advanced though, right? And like, there is a PvP player base and stuff. Mm. They have like Battlefield versions of Rust, you know?
No!
Yeah, just like shooting and stuff.
It's so much fun.
Yeah.
Oh no.
I haven't tried too much Battlefield stuff.
Oh, you should try it. It's
I need some true stuff.
High key fun.
Sounds fun.
It is. We should play it later, dude. You and me. We should go play.
Yeah.
Honestly, it's super fun.
Mm. And then maybe when Johnny
Adam's
gets
to spend
it,
like a couple cents.
A couple cents on what?
Yeah, like in Steam.
I have a dollar.
I accidentally hit the bottom of our house. So if someone can fix that.
I don't have a.
What? What did you break?
At the moment.
What did you break?
So like the bottom part of our, like the floor, kind of.
Yeah. Okay. Don't we need six?
Can you move, please? I'm trying to get rid of this tree here. We built
That's
it right
tree.
Next to. Yeah, it is. We built it right next to the tree.
Oh, it is.
Can I get rid
don't
of
worry,
this?
Guys. They call me the builder.
Oh no! No! Stop! That's our house.
What? They call me Bob the Builder.
What is he doing in here? What?
I'm repairing.
Okay. We have to repair this one.
Bob the Builder. Hey guys, what's up?
Oh wait, they changed it. You need a hammer.
So
yeah, that's what I was doing.
How do you make a hammer?
Hammer for what? Hammer for what?
A repair tool to repair stuff. It's two sticks, one rock, two cloths, and 10 tree sap. Ow! It's so cold! I'm dying! I'll sit by the fire. No.
Oh no, what's happening?
Okay.
Yeah, how do you make it again, Adam?
Two sticks, a rock, two cloth, and then a bunch of tree sap.
I don't have any tree sap, sadly, so I can't make it. All right, so, but I have a ton of meat. Like, I have a lot of
two
meat.
Two sticks of rock,
can we make, like,
cloth,
a meat?
And then all tree sap?
Or a meat hanger?
You should make something like that.
Yeah, we should make a meat hanger. Where's our fireplace? Wait, where's our fireplace?
There's a cannibal
right there. Can we make a fireplace inside the house?
I'd say don't, but there's some cannibals out here if anyone wants to help.
Mythbusters, let's do it.
Okay.
Whatever, let's make one out here. Safe.
Are you sure? I'm one leaf away. I could make the fire right now.
Don't do it.
Come on, man, this wood looks like...
Don't do it.
Probably like varnish on it, you know?
No!
Can you repair this? Adam?
I already repaired it.
That's not this one there. You can see the logs like...
Yeah, it's repaired. Wait. Oh, right here, yeah.
Oh, that's
there's,
nice.
There's some more stuff that needs to be repaired though, actually. Like, I can see it. It's like saying you don't have.
Alright, okay. I'll just double check all of the walls.
Just keep going around.
Yo, don't we- how do we make a second floor? And how do we get up to the second floor?
I'll do it. Don't worry about it.
I'm gonna go take a shit real quick, so I'll be back later.
Alright.
BRB. Should I just AFK here, or should I like?
Just go inside. Yeah, just go inside. You'll be fine.
All right, go inside. Close the door, and I'll be right back. Hold up.
I need.
There's a body here. What the hell are you guys doing?
Oh, I killed something there. Cannibals are coming. Cannibals are coming.
Okay, that's good. I'm burning the body.
Cannibals right behind you. Cannibal right behind you. Okay, not there.
Ooh. I'm really low on health right now because Josh pooped on me.
Don't you have meds? Oh yeah, you never followed us. So you
know. No, I had meds.
Hey.
Okay, I'm just waiting for this cannibal to burn up. Oh, fuck off, will you? What the hell? Did you see that? He freaking launched me.
Oh, hey.
There we go, got some bones.
So there's a lot of logs down right now. I also have a lot of trees up.
I'm dying of thirst! Can I drink booze? Oh! Okay. Thank God I had booze. What? If I didn't have... I was dying of thirst for a bit, but I had booze.
Oh, you need a log to repair that, alright.
Oh, look at this baby. Look at that. Look at this spear. Master craftsmanship.
Can I get rid of this tree? It won't let me get rid of the tree. It's like so- Oh my god!
Maybe it's like supposed to be there. It signifies our growth of our community.
Totally.
Oh, I got it! Yeah! There we go.
Yo, but Johnny, you should get Resto. It's actually hella good. So good. Because it's like this, but it's more like hostile stuff, and... I don't know, it just feels better in my opinion. I don't mind this game, though.
There we go. There we go, now there's no leaves in the middle of everything.
Oh, well, Johnny, really, like, Rust is so good. I think you'll like it a lot. So, if he wants to
be- Alright.
Dun 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 dun. Where am I? Oh, whoa. Hey, Johnny.
Hey.
You see me?
Hey. I'm gonna make a bed quickly. Actually, wait, no, not yet. Where is it? There it is.
Hello?
Hello.
Ooh.
Is that a cannibal?
Thank you.
Oh shoot!
Yo,
I made boo boo.
Man, don't even care this. It's not working. Okay. you have to fix this.
Okay. Get rid of all those. I made boo boo.
I made boo boo. Whoa. What the hell?
It just like, everything just like blew up, I'm just like, uh-oh. I made boo-boo.
Hey.
Alright, there we go. Adam?
I'm hungry, dude. Shouldn't we just like try it? You know? It's like an episode of Mythbusters.
Okay.
Why weren't... No.
Has to be that much? What the hell? What about regular stairs?
Do you need logs for stairs or what? Are you ready for Mythbusters, Johnny?
No.
Don't worry, I can destroy it.
Does that work?
I really want to do it, dude. For the greater good of the community.
Yes,
community.
Sir.
Community.
Alright,
yeah.
Let's try this out. It's kind of going out of it.
Nah, it works. It's gonna be good.
I actually also have to... Hold on. Hold on, don't stop, man. No. Okay, I have to do it here. God damn it, this is so disorienting. Hold on. Adam?
Sounds pretty windy. What?
You know that back wall? I might have to destroy it again.
Oh my god! Yo, just keep it, man. It's like a spoiler, you know? On a car. Alright, just keep it. It's good. Johnny, I like this. I like it like that.
There we go.
Let's just keep it.
Good, that's good. No, I had to open up the roof a bit because we wouldn't have been able to get up, right? There we go.
It's nasty. Yo, we got a really, really small balcony too.
Yeah, because like right here there's still some logs like right here, right? So we wouldn't have been able to go up. The problem is it's not high enough, the stairs.
Ah!
The stairs isn't high enough.
He's pushed me off, man.
Do you wanna just waste a few logs and make the stairs higher, or do you think this is fine?
It's fine.
It's fine, alright.
Unless it like prevents further construction, I guess. Yeah, I'm gonna clear up the front, because there's a lot of leaves.
I think they respawn, by the way.
Let's clear it up anyways. I'll have leaves anyways.
There we go.
Oh, look at that. So clear now. So, what should we do with our friend?
Who knows?
I'm gonna burn his body.
I'm gonna start eating my cake.
I want cake.
Oh wow, she gave me the smallest sliver ever.
Sounds good.
Cheesecake.
Hey.
Yo, we gotta make a beat. I'm making music, Austin. What the hell, my bones? This is the forest.
Oh yeah.
I'm so angry, I'm gonna kill a deer.
Oh, did we use all the logs already?
I guess so.
Wow. Alright. Adam, you ready for this? Did you see me?
Wait.
Follow me. Kay. Bring the log set over. Actually, wait, not yet. But I did bring it right now. Let's see. These trees look good. Yeah, right here. Right here looks good. I can probably just... Oh jeez. Chana? There we go. Alright, Adam, you ready for this?
I guess so.
Where are you at? Okay, okay. Watch this, alright? Keep it there, keep it there, keep it there. Stay back.
Is that actually viable, just blowing up trees?
What the hell?
Jeez. A house! Johnny!
Oh!
Johnny! Oh,
how was that?
Because it's actually the logs.
Oh my god, no! Why?
Because the trees, dude. Because when the trees fall on shelters,
oh my god, no!
Did you guys blow up your house?
We didn't blow it up, the trees destroyed it though.
How much work was it?
Alright, whatever. We needed more anyways, so it's fine.
The hell, dude? He lost everything! How do you even play this game anymore?
Hey, can you get away from my house? That would be great. Yeah.
Ooh, he did.
Hey, hey, yeah. That's my food rack.
I'm not sure if I hear that off of Josh's thing.
I'm making a new platform.
Sweet. I'm making, heads.
This one's gonna be a lot bigger. Just cause we didn't actually have much room to work with. That first one. So I guess it's actually kind of a good thing. Just more work.
Yeah. It's still kinda sad to see it all go though. In 1 second.
How do you make an axe?
Like, stone?
Why do you need to make an axe?
No, like a repairing thing.
That's a hammer, not an axe.
The hammer.
Hold on, I'm pretty sure you can get rid of stumps, right? You just have to do it really, like, you just have to hit it for
no, a I need to repair,
No, I'm asking, can you get rid of- oh, you can. Alright, they made it a lot easier, actually.
How do you get rid of stumps? Just break it?
You just hit them, you just hit them.
Sweet.
What? You just snap.
So, how do you make the hammer?
Two sticks. One rock, two cloth, and then tree sap, a bunch.
Get rid of these stumps, dude. Right.
Should be 10.
Around our house, at least. Like, just so that there's none of them sticking through the floor, you know?
Mm. There's a big stump right here. Destroy it.
Like, right in the middle? Oh,
yes! That'd be so bad.
Oh my god. Is this one not gonna break? There we go.
Okay. I have no energy. At all.
Start a campfire and start making some stuff to eat.
Yeah, I'm gonna make some food. Oh, sweet!
I can't even tell how many logs we need for this, dude. Because of Josh's
stuff. Yeah. We should add some more stuff to make the game kind of like more convenient. Some of it's kind of weird.
Dude, there's so many logs in the water. I just... it's the first time I went down there. Oh, we need 32. It does say. Alright, never mind.
Oh, sweet.
Nathan's gonna come back and be like, what?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. We can't finish this before Nathan comes back, dude. If we finish it, he'll be stuck.
What?
Hey,
oh, hey, man.
I heard on the stream, it's like Nathan's gonna come back and he's gonna say, what? I just come back and I'm like, what?
Nothing happened.
I was kinda watching it.
Yo, you're watching my stream while you're, while you're in the bathroom?
Yeah. Also, apparently,
did you see how it broke?
The stream.
Did you see how it broke?
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Hello, Nathan's girlfriend. Are you hot?
Trying to pick up Nathan's girlfriend. You got some balls, kid.
Why am I dying? What did you do? Oh, I'm hungry. That's why. Yo, can you put it on a fire?
There's actually a fire here. Wait. Now that I think of it, we should probably get rid of all the trees near. We should probably get rid of all the trees near our house before we make it.
Dying.
Right, Adam? Like Adam. Huh? Get rid of all the trees near our house before before we
expand it. Yeah, before we destroy it again.
Hold on, I'm dying.
Before we finish building it, because right now it's like it's there, but it's really not. That makes sense.
No.
Oh my god.
So
no,
just
still waiting for the shit to cook. I'm dying.
Make a crap ton of log sleds if you can. Just run around finding sticks, make log sleds, and then put these logs in them.
Yo, Johnny, the one tree was so close to hitting Nathan. It's right beside him.
Why am I still dying? Oh, I'm thirsty. I need water.
Just drink some soda, dude.
Ah, I don't have any soda. I'm just gonna drink this booze.
Booze
loads. Hey, yo, that guy can help us. Hello, sir. Sir? Hello. Yo, he has like a
I just see you fighting him in the background.
On a Silva. Yo, what the hell? He actually has some.
Nathan, did you like tell your girlfriend to go watch my stream or something?
No. Yeah, I did. she was just like, "What are like?"
Oh,
I just
shit.
Messaged her, and I was just like, "Just let you know, doing this thing over here. Check it out. Subscribe to him on YouTube. He's a good guy. And if you have any single friends, you know."
So was she watching?
YouTube.com/KyoshiGaming.
So she just started watching, right? She didn't like hear what we said at the start.
Yeah. Okay, good. She heard that Nathan is a perv, though.
When did that happen?
Yeah, I don't remember
a
that.
Big asshole. I mean, Nathan
has a thick asshole.
Yeah, he does. Yeah.
You'd know that. You would know that. I mean, you would know that.
I think I'm.
Nathan, don't finish it. Aww. Finish it. Nathan, do you know how many logs are under there?
Are you okay? No, there's actually not many logs. There's no logs under there.
Oh, you took them all out. Okay, good. You took them all out.
Don't worry, I'll destroy the floor so we can, yeah.
Okay, most of the trees are cleared. Alright, that's fine. Alright, so it's bigger now, so this will take a little bit more to do. But, hold on.
So she humbly said that yes, I am smoking. No, I'm kidding.
Hey, she's your girlfriend. You can compliment her.
Yeah, I can compliment how I want.
Might be a little bit biased.
Tiny bit.
Maybe.
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 Just a tiny bit biased. Nah, not biased at all. Ooh.
Oh, Jesus fuck.
Josh, what the fuck happened?
Oh, no. Oh my gosh! Josh, what the fuck happened? Out of me. I don't even know which
Did
one.
Adam just come out of nowhere.
Yeah, I'm just crouching around with a skull in my hands.
So, you scared the crap out of me, Adam.
I love rain.
I In a distance, in a cold sweat, all you see is Adam coming around the distance, just Isla Brave.
Oh my god.
There we
Yo,
go.
What if we, like, literally walk up to you in a dark mask, just...
I would not be happy.
In a cold sweat, all you see, me, Adam, and Johnny just over the horizon.
Yeah.
Isla Brave.
Yo, who wants a brawl?
How far is Josh? Anyway.
Josh is hella close.
Should we make? Is there a way for us to make like a train thing or something?
What? No.
Like some sort of like travel system.
No, this isn't Minecraft.
No, man, I'm not talking about Minecraft.
But like he's just asking for transportation though.
Yeah, like transportation.
The closest thing is boats, but we're out in the waters.
closest thing to the bone, I mean nothing.
Boats and hoes.
Boats and hoes.
Yo, you said it too many times.
Oh, Johnny, the thing might crash into the side of the- Oh, that was close.
Nathan, it's wherever you look at, that's where it'll fall.
Yeah, I know, hey, you know what's really funny? It only turned into sticks, and it was pretty big, too.
Holy shit, when you were saying a lot of tree sap, I was like, nah, it's all good. But yeah, that's a lot of tree sap, like, holy crap.
There should be, like, no more than 10, really.
There should be, like, 86. At least, minimum, 86.
Yeah, who wants to brawl?
Dragon Brawl Z? You know what we should do? Is there like an online version of Super Smash and we should play it?
Yeah. Like, this way we could do melee.
Yeah, we should do
that. Like, use like netcode and stuff. If I figure it out, I'll send it in Discord.
If you guys have sticks, can you finish this?
Yeah, I got sticks. I'm coming.
Oh man, I only had 2 sticks.
How many sticks do you have on a scale of 1 to 10?
2.
Alright, find the other log, both of you take a log sled, alright? I'm gonna use my dynamite again.
Alright, where's the log sled? I have no idea. Where's the other log sled?
There are flags on them.
Where's the other one?
The other one's I don't see it. The other one's gone. Johnny, the other one's actually gone. Oh wait, no, it's over here, okay.
Yo.
Haley, take your pill. It's for
that
your
med. That should be far enough.
Let's combine them.
Yeah, let's combine. Yo, transform. Yo, walk behind you. Walk behind. Walk back. Walk back. Oh, look at that. Combinate. Keep going. Come on, man. Jesus.
It'd be so funny if they just broke from all the force.
No, what if we just both launched?
Yeah.
But take your pills.
This is
medicine.
Yo, we gotta do it. I got. Oh.
Oh,
oh my god.
You guys gotta bring the log sleds over here.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Let's go. Come on. Let's go.
Kill
run
Johnny
into Johnny
with the log sleds.
Oh, what the hell?
Get over here!
We're like bikers.
Stop!
Holy shit, there's so many.
Holy cannoli.
Okay,
holy
you guys should be able to do this fast enough, right? Like, I'm the only one cutting down trees, and then you guys are the ones.
Oh my god!
Up.
Sounds like Johnny wants to brawl.
1v1 me, bro.
It's time to duel.
It's time to
Yeah. I was about to say that's not how it goes. It's
It's time to duel.
Where's the
That's definitely not how it goes.
Morse code.
I don't think that's how it goes, huh?
Morse code.
I'm not calling you out. What do you mean?
Oh, that's a waste of dynamite. Oh my.
You're a waste of dynamite.
Damn.
Actually, when-
Oh, that went so close! That was so close to the house! Oh no.
Yeah,
I forget. It's the tree was far, it's just that the tree went flying.
You know what? It's not gonna be as close as this tree, though.
Where is there a second door? Johnny, why do we have like 8 doors?
That's not me, change them back.
That's not me.
Well, what? Oh, what?
Alright, let me just get a custom wall.
There's a lot of logs everywhere. But let me
Why don't we just have a bunch of doors so we could like walk out from any door?
No! That doesn't look good. Wait, did we already complete this? Oh my god.
Whoa. Okay.
I'm fixing it there. Boom, it's fixed. Oh shit, what the fuck? What the fuck? There we go.
Someone messed up.
You messed up.
Nuh-uh.
What are you guys doing? Can you stop?
No, the house had like a million doors. Johnny, you didn't do the window, you did a door.
It wasn't me. It wasn't me. It was not me.
It wasn't me.
Josh came over, changed everything.
Josh, what the heck, man?
Yeah, Josh, what the hell?
I thought we were on friendly terms.
Okay, yeah, nice. It was definitely me. I'm sorry, guys. You know, it's just all in my head.
Holy shit!
If you want to apologize, you have to give us all, 5 dynamite.
You have to give us your virginity.
I don't have any dynamite.
We don't have a bed yet,
Nathan, buddy. I got it. Nathan! Oh my god. Hey, that's not how you do it. That's not how you do it.
That's mean.
Get out of the fucking asshole.
He's just trying to help.
Yeah, you asshole.
Skull bash. Hey, we need to put our heads together.
Hey, my name is Adam. I'm an asshole. Woo! Fire meme.
Yo, that's not true, man. I got marigold. You guys have marigold.
You know, when I look at these cannibalisms, I mean cannibals, all I just see is like Bane. It's just like, you. I was born in the dark.
Why is there a door here?
Ooh, a body.
Why is there?
Oh my god!
Why is there a deer head?
Why is there another door?
Yo, Adam, I think Johnny, I think he needs to chill out.
Yeah.
Wouldn't you agree?
You guys are wasting wood, seriously.
What? Yeah, what's wrong with the doors, though?
You have too
many. You're the one wasting the wood. You're the one destroying it all. We don't need to destroy it, Johnny. It's good. It's perfectly good.
There's too many doors, man.
What's wrong with having too
many doors? We're gonna have the one door. The second floor is gonna have another door where we can jump off of.
Ow!
Did you just burp?
Someone did.
Someone burped mid-sentence.
Was that Johnny?
I think so. Oh, and now Johnny just died. He's just non-existent now. Yo, my guy does not want to get any energy back. Like, he's stuck at all because he doesn't have any water.
I don't know, drink more booze.
Oh, yeah.
You'll get a lot of energy back.
Oh, no, I have low energy. I need to sleep. Or eat something.
Yo, Johnny, let's put our heads together.
Yo, yeah. Where's the fireplace again?
Johnny, get it?
Yeah, whatever.
But can someone explain why we keep breaking our fire set?
I don't know. Okay, it's
Johnny,
one in the house.
Johnny, I think of that screen thing you were talking about.
I'm coming.
Everything is shifted to the left.
Alright, thanks. Alright, let's put some meat on that. Alright, there we go. I got 2 pieces of meat
on
there.
Alright, can you guys, okay, hold on. Do you guys have
some meat, man? They put a human body in there. That's nasty as fuck.
What? He's a friend. Nasty. He's a friend.
Look at this piece of shit.
He's just chilling, dude.
I think he's dead. What are you doing?
Can you guys not?
A sleep shack?
No,
that's
dude.
That's my room.
This is the house. Get rid of that. Oh my god.
That's my room. Come on.
Dude, outside.
No. You're not allowed to have your own room. You shit.
Wow, it took so much logu.
Logu?
Yeah.
You didn't throw him down right, man. Like that.
Ooh.
See, now his legs.
Oh, his legs! Oh my god!
Look at them legs! Ran right into that.
Them legs, though, so burnt.
Yeah, he didn't skip out on leg day.
Yeah. Well, like, yeah, his legs are flexible as fuck.
Yeah, he didn't skip out on leg day, man. But Adam, you wanna come help me out here? Get a log sled and let's get all the wood over here that's still
there's so much.
Yeah.
Well, yeah,
remember the first time we played this game? Well, I played this game and then like I threw a stick of dynamite somewhere and literally just tore down the whole forest. Yeah, the game wouldn't have been called The Forest, it'd be called The Flat Land.
Sounds like a bad game.
No, it's a great game.
Well, it depends on the game.
It's my game, it sounds like a great game.
Oh, that sounds really biased.
Shut the fuck
up. It's my game, but, you know, it's really good.
It's just amazing.
Amazing.
It's like Margaret, it's amazing.
Amazing. Hello.
Amazing.
What is a good game?
Amazing. I'm an Asian. Call of Adam.
Yeah, you guys
Call of Oni-chan.
Wanna make it? I'll make Call of Adam.
Have you seen any of my old videos? Probably not, because I removed all of them.
Well,
do you remember the video called Call of Oni-chan?
No. Oh yeah, I remember that! There's that person who, like, you made the person, like, you, peer pressured a person to sing Oni-chan.
Yeah.
Why did you delete that, dude? Come on. That was your most popular video so quick.
Yeah.
It was like 300 views.
It was so good, my voice. Yo, it was so good. But I don't, yeah, I remember.
It was quite as soon.
Yo, that makes me want to jump off a cliff.
The hell?
No, let me check my YouTube. Let me check my YouTube channel. Let me see if I either privated them or did I just completely remove them.
Hey, look at me.
I still have the person's phone number. That's the funny part.
I'm Spider-Man.
What?
Cam?
What?
Sure.
My name is Oni-chan.
Adam, can you stop fucking with this?
I didn't do that.
Please.
Oh, what's
the
more?
Your bones are down here.
I'm all the way over here, though, Johnny.
Can you seriously get it? Adam, can you seriously not? Like, I'm actually trying to...
I did it!
Make this... Oh, what the hell? He climbed over! He climbed over!
What the fuck?
Parkour, holy crap!
They're jumping over! Yo, Donald Trump! They're teaching Mexicans how to jump!
Yo, why is this in the house? What the hell?
Repairing.
Yo, why is there a giant log slide rammed into the side of our wall?
Oh my god, what is it? Dude, I'm hammering him! I'm using the hammer
on the jumping! Oh, chill! No wonder why Donald Trump said build a wall.
Oh. Yo, we have to chill with killing this guy because we're actually destroying the
wall. Oh my god, I'm so wet.
We're actually destroying the wall.
That's what Nick's girlfriend said.
Really?
Yeah.
Build a wall?
You told me. Yeah. No, wait, what?
I'm so wet.
Build a wall, that's what she said.
Oh, yeah.
I'm so wet.
What's with the door? Do you guys see this?
I'm so wet, yeah.
Do you There's a sled in the middle of the door we can't go through. There we go.
I did it.
There's like two pieces of wood. It's connected here. It's so weird.
Oh, here?
See that? What the hell?
Right here?
Stop!
That's because I built another wall there. It's stubble protection.
What?
It's stubble protection, man, come on!
Holy shit, what the fuck? The sled just went like Allah Akbar on me.
Allahu Akbar! Oh wait, oh. You just got Johnny banned.
Yeah, never able to stream again.
Yeah. There goes his streaming career. Sorry, buddy.
It's over.
So, Mythbusters, what was the answer?
The answer is yes, it does work.
Alright.
Yeah.
Does anyone have any food? Yo, can someone go hunting?
I have some.
Wait, hold on. Hold on, there's a deer stuck on under our stairs. Oh, wait, never mind.
Yeah, I put a deer head on
okay,
the side.
Okay.
Hey!
Mine.
As well.
Yo, Johnny, I have some meat that I'm gonna eat because my character's starving.
Put it on the fire, please.
Huh? Yeah, hold up, I'm coming. I have some wood.
Don't worry, it's perfectly safe.
Even though a cannibal just jumped our wall multiple times over.
Dude, can you put the meat on the fire? Cook it, please.
Wait.
Please, you're the one who picked up the meat.
My name is a Japanese person.
I just gotta make a head mount.
Hold up.
I have to.
Alright, boom, done. I'm out of generic meat now, by the way, so we're gonna have to go hunting. Or Adam can go hunting.
I'm a good hunter. I'll go hunting. I want one piece of meat because I'm a hungry man.
I'm about to starve, so I need
I put like 10 pieces of meat and no one ate it.
I ate one.
No, I mean like before.
I didn't eat one. Yeah.
I'm about to starve, so like I need to...
It's... Yeah, but you don't need like 5.
There we go. That should be enough for now, I guess. Wait, you put all the deer meat in there, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Where
can we sleep?
They're coming, by the way. Yeah, well, here, you guys work on the house, alright,
You're breaking the door.
He's destroying it! Bitch!
Wait, he's breaking our house. We need defensive spikes.
Okay, I claimed his body, because I killed him.
Hey, Johnny, we could use a roof. It's pretty cold. So cold.
Hold on, I need to fix the house.
I'm gonna put myself over the fire. There we go. Now it's not cold anymore.
Okay, we have to finish the top part first, and then I'll put the roof.
Oh my god, someone's dying.
No, I lit myself on fire because it said I was cold.
We have to wait for daytime, and then I'll go hunting for rabbits.
You know, there's so much meat on here, Johnny. There's more meat on here.
Yeah, I don't need any more. I don't need any more.
Huh? Okay, should I just eat it so it doesn't go to waste?
I'll take some meat.
You'll get fat.
Okay. Come here.
Can you become fat?
Yes.
Really?
Did you guys already get all the logs? Wow.
Yeah, we did. Well, I did. Adam got one stack. Adam got one full thing. I got like two full things. No, actually, Johnny, there's some over here. I'm gonna drop them off by the house when
can
I get them.
Can you actually become fat in this game?
Josh?
I think so.
Oh yeah, there's actually quite a bit here.
Yeah.
Oh, please, can I be fat in this game?
I wanna be fat.
Yes! How many pounds are you?
How do you check how many pounds you are?
It's in your book.
It's like LG. In the profile thingy.
In the profile?
Yeah, it's in the book. B. It's in the book.
Oh, it's in the book, okay.
Dude, I brought the sled over, Nathan.
Too late.
Does it actually affect anything, though?
I guess how much energy you use. Okay, I go to B, and then where do you check?
It's about last.
Body.
I'm 205 pounds.
Me too.
Yeah, Johnny, how heavy are you?
Hold on.
If he's light, we'll have to kill him and eat fat. But don't tell Johnny I said that.
Okay, yeah, gotcha.
Yeah. Don't tell him.
Johnny, so how much do you weigh? And Josh, how much do you weigh?
In my book?
Yeah, check your book.
I can't check it right now.
Wait, where is it?
It's the body icon.
Yeah, we have to find Timmy.
Oh yeah, we've been making a house this whole time. We haven't even tried to look for Timmy.
Screw Timmy. No one needs Timmy.
No one needs him.
Timmy is probably dead by now.
He's a disappointment. No one needs him.
Yeah, I don't see anything. I don't see anything.
If he gets captured right away, then he's a disappointment.
He's a little piece of shit.
Yeah.
Oh, there's 205 covered in blood.
Oh, maybe everyone's 205.
All right, let me see how heavy I am. Let me go.
We should all be 205. I'm pretty sure.
Josh is like 300 pounds.
Unless you guys actually just like...
Wait, 205.
I want to be fat, come on!
I want to be obese!
Yeah, I do. This game sucks. I'm gonna get a refund, even though I've played way more than 2 hours now.
I'm gonna play a refund. Fuck this game. No, actually, I refunded a game that I played...
Played for what?
That I played 5 hours on. They just let it go through.
What the heck?
I know, right? I was just like, damn, that's nice.
Was it like a really bad game or what?
It's a really bad game, so we'll let it go.
No, it was like... what was it? It was called Battleborn. Battleborn's so shit.
Oh, yeah.
I bought the DVD for it, though. And I was just like, fuck.
Okay, I have a shelter now. Yo, Johnny. Nathan, come on to the shelter.
Why?
Just check it out.
Oh, he spent all-
What happened? What did you say? What?
Hey,
what happened?
Come over here, man. What? This is where we'll sleep until we get some beds. It's pretty good, though. We don't even need beds at this point.
This bed is legit.
Should totally drop a tree on it.
Holy shit, did it just break?
Nathan, you could probably jump up and do it like this. No, never mind.
Huh? Nah.
I almost got it.
Yeah, you almost got your hop. Yo, gotta get some black man hops.
There we go.
That's why they call him B-Hops, man. <That's funny.
laughs> Black Ops.
Black man hops.
Call of Duty Black Ops.
Black Ops.
I wanna mess up the physics. I wanna see if I could like make a rocket ship.
I'm going on a
trip. Oh, you just use the trees for that.
Yeah, you just use the trees.
No one heard what I said, right?
Rocket ship.
Chip.
Rocket ship. Hey! Hey, Johnny, Nathan, I wanna show you guys a magic trick.
Hi.
Please, come over here. Magic trick time.
Okay, let's see it. I'm coming. Hold up. Where is this magic trick?
Wait, where I am?
Hey.
Hello. I am a magician. For my magic show, I will show you three amazing tricks. My first trick is... Okay, I just have a log sled, right? Mm-hmm. But what if I told you this log sled was actually a gravity device that I can alter gravity to my will? Whoa, 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 whoa! Wait, it's not working. Wait.
And Nathan, you seen my...
Whoa!
Whoa! Oh no!
Disappear!
No, our log sled!
So that log sled is staying down there.
Yeah, it's impossible to get out.
No, I can push it.
It's a lost cause. Nope, it's a lost cause.
No, I'm pushing it.
Lost cause.
Alright, I'm gonna go eat dinner.
Did you already eat?
Oh, I need dinner too. I'm gonna eat dinner too.
I might go eat as well, actually. I'm actually pretty hungry.
You just took a shit though. Wow!
Shut up!
All I can think is the look on my girlfriend when she's watching the stream, and all she can hear is, "You just took a shit."
If you should start texting her every time you go to the bathroom. She's like, "Do it, I dare you." She's like, "Oh, I just took the biggest dump."
Oh, I did it a couple minutes ago, actually.
Just took the biggest dump.
It's like the biggest shit of my life.
I wonder if this stream was recorded. Like, if I actually get it. Because I'd like to do like a stream highlights, to be honest. So we're all gonna go, basically?
Wait, yeah.
We can't even save yet. Actually, we can use Adam's thing to save. Hold on, let me go save.
Yeah.
Everyone needs to save. I saved the world, right? So I saved the entire world and all the progress. But you guys save your own character profiles.
Alright, let's go. Let's go into our little fuck hut.
Oh, dude, I still have our old one, actually.
I'm here. I'm waiting.
You hold C.
Let me save. Let me save. Let me save. Let me save.
I have our old, save progress thing. I just noticed.
Alright, I saved.
You know from our Funtage? The very first Funtage? Yeah, I still have that map. What? Okay. Alright, I'm gonna end the stream.
Yeah.
Everyone say bye to Nathan's girlfriend, because she's the only one watching this.
Bye, I think you're hot.
That is desperate. Josh is desperate.
He's in.
Alright, that's enough of that.